present here, esteemed chief guest of today's function and chairman of the school, Sri Raghunath Mishra, manager of the school, Sri Pratap Kumar Jena, vice principal, Madam Pallavi Mahapatra, administrative supervisors, Madam Shivani Patnaik and Mr. Garga Prasad Paiklai, supervisor, Madam Smita Mahanti, captain and vice captain, Captain Tanmay, vice captain Manish, all the other students who are present here and my dear colleagues. Once again, a very good morning and welcome to this ceremony or the inaugural function of Fit India School Week. As you are aware that Fit India movement actually started since 2019, 29th August, it was inaugurated by our Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi ji. The idea was to promote fitness, to make it an integral part of our lifestyle. That is a basic idea because we all understand the importance and value of staying healthy and staying fit. And to continue with this, we have this Fit India mission. And this Fit India mission has undertaken this as a mission, as a campaign, that schools will also be involved in this movement. Rightly so, because children, we catch them young. If certain habits are inculcated in them at the early stage, not only at home but in school also. So that is why we are observing this Fit India School Week. Now the Fit India School Week actually starts from the time earmarked for this is November 14th to December 12th, anytime, any week within that time. So we found this to be a bit convenient, this particular time, because we'll be having our board exams also. We were having exams, we are still having school exams going on. So that is the reason we selected this week. We have done this Fit India School Week in 2019. We started with the support of all the physical education teachers, yoga teachers, all the teachers, vice principal madam, admin supervisors. We started it 2019. 2020 also we did. It was a low-key affair because of COVID. Here again, because of COVID, we are not doing it on a large scale. Plus exams are there. So we are conducting it in this manner. So today is the inaugural function. And on 24th will be the closing ceremony. In between, a lot of activities have been already planned out for the classes. But keeping in mind the examination also, it is not to be done on a very big scale. Now fitness is a wealth actually. It's always said, now what is wealth? Health is wealth. So if you stay fit, if you are healthy, automatically there are many benefits to that. It will be able to, you will be able to reduce the risk factor which is involved, diseases, your mind will work faster and better, I think. Students also need to do this, regular exercise and regular fitness, some form of exercise or the other in a day is very, very important.
Esteemed Chairman and Chief Guest of the day, Srijukta Raghunath Mishra, Reward Manager, Sri Pratap Kumar Jena, Respected Principal, Madam Sandhya Jena, Administrative Supervisors, Mr. D.P. Paikraya and Madam Sibani Patnaik, Supervisor, Madam Smita Mahanti, dear colleagues and my dearest students, hope all of you are fine. Fit India movement was launched by our Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, with a view to make everyone fit and fine. So, the mission of this movement is to make a behavioral change, just to bring a change in the behavior of the individuals and to move towards a healthy lifestyle. Fitness is not the goal, it's a way of life. So fitness is something which can be embedded into our routine work of life. We can keep ourselves fit everywhere, every time, wherever we want. We don't need extra effort to keep ourselves fit, and with zero investment we can remain fit always. And recent COVID pandemic that also taught us how to remain fit and fine. If we are fit, then we can add something, contribute to the progress of the organization, institution or to the progress of our country. Mahatma Buddha once told, it is your duty to keep yourself healthy. To remain healthy, you need to do a lot of exercise, effort, starting from eating of good food, and if you are healthy, then your mind will remain clean and good. And fitness is not just something which is physical, it is related with our mental health also. So you all must have experienced calm mind and a healthy body gives you a pleasant time always. So dear students, take good food, think positive, stay happy, stay healthy, and spread the magic of fitness everywhere. Thank you all. Have a good day.
I know the brilliant record Indian school carries in the area of games and sports. COVID has taken a toll. Maybe football, maybe basketball, maybe cricket, undefeated champion cricket in the district. This is again an unique idea, your photo. And again I tell you, always see that how can I be best utilized, my service will be best used. You know, if a person misuses the self-competence, hardly affects, but the position misused, will affect the system. Never misuse the position. Because I always think how best I can utilize my position, getting ideas, opinion. I don't know that mean the world is there. I have to ask others who know. So, it should like that. And this is again an activity. We are living as a sports person, a sporty person. A sporty person thinks like that. I have said, take another example. In Paramount Sportings, those who are playing in Paramount, you know. Debashish Samtrai, a player, 3 years ago, he was playing on 19. For the state. And he had his scores, 50s, 50s like that, 2-3 50s like that. And others were also at par with him, having a little bit of marginal difference. In the final selection, he was not considered. Debashish, you know, so. And in the final list was drawn, his father came with him to me, Paramount Sportings meeting, crying. That he'll leave cricket, sir. Today, goodbye to cricket. He'll pack up his bag and baggage. And I said, what happened? I knew no pattern. I said, what happened? And sir, you see, he scored 50, 50, 50, others scored 50, 40, 30, 60, like that. But he, I said, can you, Deba, next year, score 100? It is easy to eliminate one who stands marginally, having a marginal difference. Very difficult to delete the name who stands here compared to here. There's a difference like this. Again I said, and I tell you Deba, I see lots of cricket in you. I told the father, please, when you admit your child here, I can ensure you, your son will best get on the I can ensure the discipline, cricket atmosphere in the field.
Nowadays, from an early stage, students are being affected by those. And speaking of what we can do in school level, we have so many PA teachers, efficient ones, learned, skillful professionals that I think we did not get any more. We cannot want more that our school will provide, that any school will be providing such importance to physical education as this school. I am a new student to this school, but I have heard of this school in tournaments, in the Sahodaya and the organization you are. I count with many who were selected for the Kabaddi, but it wasn't taste the match. But they were sad because the preparation they made wasn't an easy way. And the physical fitness, the Fit India movement was launched because our high superiors saw what our country is suffering through. The obesity rate is increasing, the depression rate is increasing, anxiety is hitting students. That's what matters to the center or the state or the system, which is totally dependent on the students. Today we are may not be able to vote, but next day we will. If we are not happy, then we don't think everything will run this smoothly. And very thank to Principal Ma'am and Vice Principal Ma'am and all the teachers who organized this week to let the students know what importance it has in their life. Thank you.
It's quite interesting to know that India is giving enough emphasis to health and welfare and fitness of the countrymen. This was always there. Our scriptures say, Sarira Mantam Kodhama Sadhana. That means your mind and soul together, which is comparable with the English version. Unless you are fit, you cannot do anything in life. That is the primary thing which you have mentioned so elaborately in pledge itself. You should take care of yourself, your family members, your neighbors, your countrymen, and to one and everybody with whom you come across. So, the importance of fitness and sports, you must understand from the very beginning. It should be a part of your daily routine. You must take care of your body first. That is the first and foremost principle in the family, which not only yourself, but your parents must also know, so that they will take care of themselves and also to their wards. This is the year where we are observing the 75th year of our independence. Say, by the time we complete the century, you all will be very strong and stout and eminently fit for anything in the war. Fortunately, our boys, our gentlemen are doing extremely well in everything, including technology, of which the Western countries were very proud yesterday only. But now we are ahead of everybody. So how would it be possible? It was possible because of perseveration, because of constant endeavor, because of your sportsman spirit, because of your sports habit. Unfortunately, for the last 1 year, you have not seen the football field or any play field in the school campus. Now, the good times are coming, and I would hope you will take care of your health, which is really your wealth. That is why it is said health is wealth.
Hi, Principal Madam. This is Pallavi Mahapatra, Academic Coordinator, Mr. B.P. Paikar, and Mrs. Shivani Patnaik, Supervisor of Primary Block, Mrs. Smita Mahanti, my dear colleagues, and my loving students. It is my privilege to stand before you to propose the vote of thanks, which is a part and parcel of this program. On behalf of my Physical Education Department, I extend my heartfelt thanks to our most dear and respectable Chairman Sir, who spared his valuable time to grace the occasion. Sir, we always need your blessing to strengthen our department and accept the new challenges. Thank you, sir, for benign presence here. Next, I would like to thank our manager, sir, who is one of the dynamic personality in this era of education as well as in the field of sports. He cemented the academics and sports in our school. Sir, your presence inspires us to feel more active and energetic. Thank you, sir, be a part of this program. I give my sincere thanks to our respected principal ma'am, who always keep interest in fitness and diet to take the steps to the benefits for the whole student's family. Next, I also feel privileged to thank Vice Principal ma'am for her timely and timely guidance to make the entire program a grand success. Thank you, ma'am. I also thank academic coordinators and supervisors for their better cooperation to make this program successful. I extend my heartfelt thanks to the Department of Arts, Department of Dance, and Department of Music, whose helping hands made this program more colorful, especially the students of the dance. I express my thanks to those children. I would like to thank the audience, especially our loving students who are present here to make the program more meaningful. Thanks all of you. Especially I can also extend my thanks to Upendra as well as Amendra for the technical support for the photography. As well as I extend my thanks those who have supported us directly or indirectly to make the program a grand success. At last, not for the least, I thank my department of the colleagues for their effortless duties, contribution and dedication to make this program a grand success. Thank you all. Jai Hind.